What is up guys, welcome to this short tutorial where I will show you how to improve and give a bit of a boost to the quality of your voiceovers using Adobe Premiere Pro. There are also other ways to improve voiceover quality, but today let's stick to the method inside of Premiere Pro. Let us assume that you have already used a proper condenser mic to record your voiceover. I'll be making a separate video on mics later on. So getting started, go to the effects panel and select the audio effects option. Now scroll down until you find the voice enhancer effect and simply drag and drop it on the audio segment. Next, go to the edit and effects control above and choose the option as male in the presets depending on if you are a male or a female. If need be, you can also drag and drop the single band compressor effect to further give an added texture to your voiceover. Here also in the effects control above, press on edit and choose voiceover in the list of presets. If at all you feel the need to improve the quality of your voiceovers, then you have these two options you can use to add a bit of body and flavor to the sound. That's it for now. If you like this video, then go crazy on the like button and subscribe to get notified on upcoming tech related videos. Thanks for watching and catch you in my next one.